illegal immigrants have come to that border. We've had more fentanyl cross the border last year that would kill every single American. Number one cause of death for adults 18 to 45, fentanyl. That's
प्रभु सुदशरथ अरे